Spock, your boyfriend straightened his priorities out.
It's too bad we were just starting to get familiar.
Teddy, what are you doing?
You said we was gonna bring her on the exchange.
All I'm giving Schofield today is a slow death.
So what are we gonna do with her?
Whatever you like. Perhaps we've finally found a job for which you're perfectly suited.